they're gonna change the schedule, but parents are finally starting to fucking understand. No one left since September. They're gonna change it Monday. This Monday coming up, they're changing the entire schedule. And they haven't told parents yet. They're gonna send out a robocall tomorrow.
30 seconds. Both teams out of reserve.
What's a robocall? This is it. Like RoboCop's gonna call them?
It's like an automated call that dials all the numbers in the county, and it's like the superintendent's voice. Yeah, exactly.
Well, I mean, I ignore all my calls. Unless it's for my lawyer.
I have no idea what just happened there, Revan.